Students of class 5th, welcome all of you in the online classes of SRPS. Today we are going to learn chapter 4th from computer, that is inserting objects in MS Word. We will cover this chapter in two videos. So this is part 1. Let's start. In this video we will cover two topics. These are inserting shapes and inserting word art. How we can insert shape in word art? Let's see. Our first topic is inserting shape. How we can insert shape? We can insert shape by three simple steps. Our first step is click on insert tab. First step. Our second step is click on shapes option in illustration group. Fine. And our third step is choose the particular shape which we want to insert. Just like if I want to insert a rectangle, just click on particular rectangle, you will see a plus sign on the monitor screen. Now what you need to do, click and drag, you will see a rectangle. Once again, if you want to insert another shape, first step, click on insert tab, click on shapes option. Now choose the another shape. I am choosing a smiley face. Fine. Once again, first click on insert tab, second option shapes option, and third choose the particular shape. I am choosing star shape. Now just click and drag. Fine. Now this way you can insert a shape. Fine. See, after inserting shape you can do so many things, such as formatting. Now how you can do formatting? Let's see. What you need to do, just select a particular shape which you want to do formatting. I am selecting this rectangle. Now in this MS Word you can see 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 tabs are there. As you click on a particular shape, the 9th tab is appear on your screen. This is format tab. When we click on this format tab, the different options are there, different formatting options are there, and we can apply formatting on a particular shape. Just choose a color, that color will be filled in that shape. If I am choosing this smiley, and now you can see color has filled. Now in a star I am choosing red color. See, in this way you can fill particular color. If you want to fill another color, there are option is there, shape fill. When you click on this option, there are different shades and colors are there which you can fill. As I am moving my mouse, and color of the star is going to change. Fine. Like this way. And another thing what you can do, you can change the border color and its width. How? Let's see. I have selected a star. Now second option is there, shape outline. Now I want here is white outline, you can see. Now I want to change its outline in black color. Now you can see outline is there in black color. I want to change this black outline in red color. Now you can clearly see outline in red color. I can change the width or boldness this outline. How? Let's see. In this shape outline option, weight option is there. So when you are moving, see the width of his outline is becoming bolder. Fine. So in this way you can change the outline color and its width. Once again, look at here in rectangle shape. the outline is white. I'm going to color it green. Fine. Now I will change the width. See. Now I hope you have understood how we can insert shape, how we can apply formatting options, means we can change color, we can fill inside color, we can apply outline color. Okay, one more thing we can do with shapes, we can insert text in a particular shape. Fine. Just like in this shape I want to insert text. When I'm typing, nothing is there, there is no if we want to insert text, what we need to do, just right click, you will see option that is add text. Just click on here, you will see a cursor over here. Now you will type keyboard, mouse, printer. You can increase the size of this text from home tab. Just increase, you know how to increase the size. See, you can apply bold, italic, underline effect. Fine. Suppose I want to type star in this, so what I need to do, just right click, click on add text. Now I will type select and increase the size. Fine. In this way you can insert text. Fine. Now next topic, inserting word art. What is word art? If you want to insert text in a decorative way, how we can decorate our text or in a different style, let's see. So it is also inserting word art. This is also can be done with three simple steps. First, insert, click on insert tab. Now click on this word art option. When you click on this word art option, you will see different styles of words are there. Fine. Now you need to choose particular word. Just I have selected this word, this. Now you need to type text. I am typing computer. And just click OK. You can see word art, the word is computer. It is very compressed. You can change the size of this word art image. How? Let's see. When you click on this particular image, you will see some resizing options. Some dots are there, 8 dots are there. Move your mouse to particular dot and you will see double arrow option. Now what you need to do, click and drag outside, your size of the text will be increased. Fine. Once again, let's see how we have inserted this word art. First step is click on insert tab. Second step is click on word art option. Now choose a particular style and click. Now you need to type a text. Suppose I'm typing the name. Suppose Ajay. Okay. Now you can see the same style in this. The word art images here. Now we can increase the size of this particular word art by this way. You can see the resizing handle over here. Just click and move. You can increase the size. You can increase the height. Fine. See, after inserting text, you can change the style of that particular text. See, it is in purple color. Directly click this format tab is there. Click on word style. See, the text has changed. Its styles has been changed like this. Fine. In the same way, if I am selecting this computer, fine, I am changing the style of this first image, that is computer, like this, like this. Fine. Now if I want to insert color in this, I can do it. See this shape fill option, click over here, choose the color which you want to fill. Fine. You can change the border color of it by shape outline. Just click over here, choose the border color, black, red, green, any color whatever you want. Suppose we are choosing black color. You can choose the width of that color by weight option. Are you seeing? You can see like this. Fine. So in this way we can insert word art. Fine, choose the particular style, type your word, type the title whichever you want, and choose the style and just type your text and click OK. Now this is done. After inserting this word art, you can change the style and you can insert color, you can fill color, and you can change the border color. So this thing you can done. So student, that's all from my side. I hope you all have understood. If you have computer at your home, so you should start doing practical. Fine, you should do practice at your home. All the best. Thank you very much.